The health of our soils is foundational. Without healthy soils, you can't grow food.
Nowadays, there's a lot of soil erosion, there's a lot of burnings, there's a lot of waste. The soil have really changed in terms of climate change. So the soil is not the same like the soil that was there 20 years ago.
Soil degradation is the simplification of soil from the complex ecosystem. What you're left with is a light-colored sand or clay in which it's difficult to grow anything at all.
I'm Samuel Rigo, the co-founder and CEO of Safi Organics. One afternoon with my mother in the field, she said words that I'll never forget. Son, 20 years ago, we were harvesting double of what we harvested today. I'm afraid, in future, there'll be no food from this land to feed your children. And it turns out she was right. I went to school and studied agribusiness with the aim of coming back to the farm and helping farmers rise out of poverty. In 2015, we registered Safi Organics and we started working on organic fertilizer products. And by 2016, we had our first planting fertilizer for farmers to use.
The reason farmers choose fertilizer is because it has spectacular short-term results. If you have plants that are starved of nitrogen and you put urea on that, watch that plant become green. That immediate impact of fertilizer always bowls farmers over. The dream I have is that we move away from today's world where you have huge factories producing enormous quantities of a standard fertilizer that then gets sold to a wide area, to having small, tiny little factories, maybe even one per village, where you go with your soil sample, it's run through a machine, and you walk out with a tiny little bag that contains just the micronutrients you're missing. Land restoration is the understanding that soil is dynamic. You can degrade it, but you can also restore it. And if you do it well, you can restore it with amazing speed. I've seen farms that have turned their soil from something that looked like it was left over after a nuclear war to a deep, rich, dark loam in 5 years. It's astonishing what a good farmer can do.
We need more circular and sustainable products in agriculture. My name is Joyce Kamande. I'm a co-founder and the head of our operations in Safi Organics Limited. The smallholder farmers are not able to afford the high-quality fertilizers, and now they can be able to afford a fertilizer that had been produced locally.
Safi Organics is a company that uses technology designed together with MIT to decentralize and small-scale fertilizer production, making it possible for the farmers to produce their own fertilizers within their local village using their available resources.
We are using rice husk to convert it into biochar, which actually develops the three products, which are labeled Safi Salvi.
Biochar is really tiny little bits of charcoal. Charcoal is not a solid mass, even though it looks like a solid black lump to you. It's actually filled with channels where gases and water can move in. What you're doing is you're helping the soil retain water, you're helping the soil retain nutrients, and you're helping the soil's microbiology become more efficient. As the soil becomes more and more fertile, the color of that soil is going to become darker and darker. The darkness comes from the carbon, and that's why putting a little bit of biochar on your field is never a bad idea.
Na nilipoweka ile doma ambayo tulikuwa tunatoa na katika ile shamba iliweza kuongezeka karibu maradufu. Inasaidia kwa sababu inaongeza mkulima faida zaidi kuliko hii fertilizer nyingine.
Kwa sababu bidhaa safi sinafanya mzuri, nimeona inanifanyia mzuri kwa mumea wa doma.
Sasa hizi mabaki za mzere hapo hawali ilikuwa ina sawa, baada ya kusawa haikuwa na maana. Sisi hatukuwa tunaona maana ya hiyo. Hiyo ilikuwa waste.
We have 5,000 farmers whom we are serving. We followed up on 200 of our farmers, and we found that on average, they had an increase in yields of 30%. We believe that a business should have an impact socially as well as environment. What we have done is that we have integrated social and environmental impact to our profitability.
Sasa ushauri wangu kwa wakulima ni wawe wanatumia hii fertilizer ya Safi Organic, waone uzuri ya hiyo fertilizer. Na wakitaka tu kusoma wakuja waone practically vile inafanya kazi, ile inafanya kazi.
Our model can be applied not only in Kenya but across Africa and other developing nations.
This definitely need business like Safi Organics. Every day, every person is a waste generator. And in agriculture, there's always be available agricultural biomass waste.
We should always let nature inspire us, simply because nature has found solutions through trial and error over periods of many hundreds of millions of years. It's got a lot to teach us. So let's learn from it.
We need a better world. We need a guaranteed future for our grandchildren. At the end of the day, we need more of businesses that integrate social and environmental impact to their profitability.